Vale. Okay. Las máquinas yo puedo vender. Tomaré eso como un sí. Uy. Yo quiero tener esto. 11 me faltan. Qué guapo el traje, ¿no? Ok, vámonos. Entré por ahí, vale. Vámonos.
Stranger, we don't want any trouble. I don't know you. Whatever you're looking for, it ain't here. Move along.
¿Cuál es tu problema?
Armed strangers wandering into my camp for one. Some of my camp wandering out for another.
Está claro que sabes imponer disciplina.
You want to try standing outside in the heat, keeping your sights open for the next marauder raid? No, I'm sorry. That was unworthy of me. Lady named Zoe went missing some nights ago. Just up and vanished without a trace. Now I'm pacing around wondering if marauders got to her.
Estaré atento.
It's not like Zoe to go wandering. Figured she might be out scavenging, but that ain't exactly her talent. Can't imagine where she's gone. Vale's a wide place. She could be anywhere.
A menos que se la llevaran los merodeadores, de ser así, podrías haber pedacitos de ellas por todas partes. No. No te preocupes, yo la encontraré.
Appreciate it. Honest.
¿Dónde está Adelaide?
Over in the hothouse, tending crop.
Tengo algunas preguntas.
I'll tell you what I can.
¿No sabes dónde puede haberse escondido?
Vex me. If she told anybody, they ain't telling me. I'd check her room, but I got yelled at for snooping once already.
¿Pues measte en su habitación?
Little ways ago. She was always obsessing over her serial dramas. Wanted to see what the fuss was about.
¿No sabes dónde puede haberse escondido? Quizás se la llevaran los merodeadores.
Could be. Dangers a plenty out there. No telling why marauders would steal somebody like Zoe. Got no useful skill as far as I could tell.
¿Podrías orientarme hacia un lugar concreto en vez de decirme ahí fuera?
Marauder gang just moved into the districts a little ways east. Their numbers are growing. Gotta come from somewhere.
¿La conoces bien?
Well enough to know we never got on. Zoe and Stefan were close. If anybody knows the workings of her mind, he does.
Pareces muy afable. Cuesta creer que no os llevaseis bien.
She was lazy and thoughtless, but she's still one of our own.
Cambiemos de tema.
What is it?
Te dejo lo tuyo. Hola, Estelle.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
If you're hungry, there's meat turning on the spit outside. If you're barren illness, find a place to lay your head down and I'll fetch you a poultice. Whatever your troubles with Edgewater, leave them at the gates and be welcomed here. Any questions, dear?
Tú debes ser Adelaine.
I have been called that, among other things. Green Thumb, Grandmother, the strange old lady who keeps flowers. But yes, Adelaide will do just fine. Are you staying long? You should try some of my tobaccorn tea. I brew it in an old spittoon, but it's been cleaned.
¿Este invernadero es tuyo?
No, dear. The garden belongs to us all. Life is the gift of the universe, and the universe yields its bounty equally, absent of prejudice.
¿Cuesta creer que hayas conseguido cultivar algo aquí?
The soil around the Vale went sour years ago, but I found a way to sweeten it back up. The secret recipe is a little bit of elbow grease, a dash of love, and a heaping pile of special fertilizer.
Reed me ha enviado para hacer las paces contigo.
Reed Thompson, you here on behalf of that cold-eyed reptile? Let's hear it. What's Reed's idea of peace, then?
La electricidad que utilizas pertenece al pueblo. Vuelve a la conservera. Eso es todo.
Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater, that peace offering is canned. I and my own are living just fine out here by ourselves.
Reed me ha pedido que devuelva vuestra electricidad. Dijo algo de una central geotérmica.
He would do such a thing. The question is, why would you agree to his plans?
En tu campamento hay un regulador de corriente. Lo necesito para reparar mi nave.
Cannery's got a regulator. You want ship parts, you ought to rip them out of the Cannery's guts and leave us be. If you're going down to the plant, you should divert power away from Edgewater and toward our end of the grid. Think about it. You'd be liberating an entire town from a lifetime of service to that odious Cannery. Seems the sort of thing a hero would do.
¿Qué tienes en contra del pueblo?
You've seen that miserable excuse for a town with your own lamps. Hollowed out workers laboring their lives away at the Cannery, living off whatever scrap Spacer's choice throws them.
Supongamos que te ayudo. ¿Qué pasaría con Frontemar?
Life in Edgewater grinds to a halt. The Cannery shuts down, workers desert in droves, and our own little camp grows and thrives.
¿Crees que Reed solo quiere fastidiarte?
You bring power to Reed's town and you'll be killing us. Reed knows it. He's counting on it.
Lo pensaré.
I trust you will listen to your conscience.
Okay.
Thank you. Vale, sí, vamos a hacer esta. Te lo digo en un momento. En Eneva está a 38 céntimos. En K4G está a 28 céntimos. Pero solamente las de Windows. En plan, las de... Si este Steam está más caro. No, pero sí, es muy barato como para... Yo también estaría en plan, esto es falso. Pero vamos, que se sabe que todas esas claves se suelen conseguir de formas no muy lícitas. Así que... Con sacarte un euro, ellos ya tienen un euro de beneficio. Era que yo he comprado muchísimo, en esa plataforma, pero... En esas plataformas... Pero que... Es lo que tiene, yo qué sé. Tú no eres pana, ¿no? Está rechoncha.